Hello everybody! today we're gonna be... We're gonna continue on and make the sweater compatible with the male VTuber model. So, let's get to it. Let's load up the sample model and get into it. Because I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be the same. Alright. Body, outfit. Could be. Yeah, no, it's like way super. I mean. I might just do this. Oh, poses. Doesn't look half bad. Dress them appropriately for this. Pants, bottoms, two sets.
Here we come a caroling among the leaves so green. Here we come a wandering so fair to be seen.
Love and joy come to you, and to you glad Christmas too.
And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year.
Let's label it.
Deck the halls with bells of holly.
Right, next.
Season to be jolly.
Got a drip, put it on, turn a cake from a pond. Let's do running strong, sing it.
The party got me spitting while the Fahrenheit is slipping. Catch me hunting while you're whipping. Celebrate until it's gone.
Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh.
O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
That would be
bells on bobtails ring,
making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Sport.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen.
Silent night, holy night.
Go back up to before we flattened him. Copy that.
We wish
for it. Yeah, we gotta kind of do that. Import. Okay, that works actually pretty well. I might need to.
I don't care.
Flatten the star out. Oh, wait a second, wasn't it supposed to be
all the elves can
this one?
Ornaments grow pale. I care about you and me and everything we've built together. Memories.
That's kind of creepy. You know what? That's. Oh, I gotta fix the star. That's right. Copy. for it. Gives new item. Okay, so that chest. Actually, copy. Rename. Test sample 3. Cool. Alright, so nope. I'm gonna go grab. Export. Put it there. Thank you. these all in a folder. Copy this and paste them there. Sweater with color. This one's gonna be another color. Export for PNG. Name, sweater, color sweater, rename. No collar sweater. Import. Now we're gonna go for a new pose. Thank you. And then we're gonna do another shot. Animations. Just example 4, 5. There we go. Gotta rename these. We're gonna go and back to model selection. I'll save. Go back to me. Body. Nope. Outfit. Was it a bit too low? That's fine for that one. Maybe just that. That one's fine. Was a bit. We can try and see what it looks like.
Bleeding, nothing to believe in, leaving all my pressure and mistakes. Wanted better, nothing to remember, so I'm freeing up my brain. Take me flying.
Breathing in Export. Yes, that's fine. We're gonna leave that there. Save. Pretty much just goes back to this model, and I don't. I have to customize a lot of the clothes. There we go. Actually, let's do seemed a little not centered, so Sweater. So we're just gonna be it's gonna be export PNG. Nope, different pose. I don't save. Try. Let's see if these work. If not, we're just gonna send it anyways, because I'll just label it as only male. And get a flattering angle on it. And come on. Huh. Oh, that actually looks decent. And maybe. The reason I'm doing this is nope. Sample 4. There we go. Oh, wait, no, actually. Go. Let's take a look. With that, the sweater saga is finished, and have this up on my booth page. Probably as soon as I finish with this outro. Yeah. So come on by and celebrate Christmas with the new sweater that I'm putting out. I'm really bad at selling things, so yeah. So you've seen it all done here. Kind of a weird idea I got, but hey. It's now a sweater. It's now a digital sweater. Anyways, have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, guys. And I'll catch you guys next time, where we're gonna probably play some games, because I am done with creating things for a while. Alright. So with that, bye guys. Ooh. I just gotta turn to see myself in the sweater. Yeah. Alright. Anyways, bye guys.